Hello folks, how's it going? This is I, Napalm. I don't know why I can't do this online. Alright, I don't care. Screw it. We're playing it as it is. Hi, we're playing Neverending Nightmares. This is actually a game that I've been meaning to play for like a long time. It's been like, actually I was doing a walkthrough of it for some reason, like an old software. Every time I played it, it crashed, so I was unable to do that. Play it or anything, or even beat it, so I just thought, hey, I know I got better software, I got a better PC build, so let's try it out. So I'm just gonna play this game for a bit, or maybe I might do a full walkthrough, who knows, depends on how good the game is. You know, there's only a part that I really got far to, so we'll see how it plays out. Let's just get to it. No, let's just start from the beginning. Remember that I really like the... I'm sorry for this whole, like, the windows and the bars and everything. I don't know how. I'm not really the biggest computer expert or anything like that, so I'm not sure how to get rid of that. So, bear with me. This might be something where I had to play a bit, so, yeah. Alright. And then shift is to run, of course. I remember this kid had, like, a really low shortness of breath. Space bar is to interact, I believe. With anything. This kid has like the low stamina I remember. Alright. But I really like the artwork in it. It's just like really, it's just nothing but black and white, and then there's colors in the most significant pieces. Can I interact or something? I know there was something in the bathroom or something like that. I guess not. Let's get out of here. It's okay. Space interact sprint. Yeah, that's good. Oh, I can only interact when they're highlighted. That's mother, father, and sister, and brother. I mean, this is kind of like the art style that I use for my comics. I mean, it's not this good, I gotta tell you that. But it's really clever, actually. It's just like, it's nothing like so fancy or so, nothing like that. But it's really, really cool. And it also adds to the eerie effect of it. Oh god, I don't know if that's a little foreshadowing right there. That looks like the sister, I don't remember. Remember, I did not even get past the first level in this game, so I don't know what to expect. Something flies at us in the wind. I just don't know why. Yeah, I know it. Alright. Oh god. Yikes. I remember that actually. I do not want to know what the hell goes in there. But seriously, this kid really needs to work on his cardio. Pretty sure his heart is pretty much. What's that quote from Ash vs. Evil Dead? My heart is jackhammering like a quarterback on front line. That's exactly what this kid is like. Oh, I love that show. I can't wait for October for the second season. Sister dearest, I'm coming. Oh god. Let's lay off the ice cream.
Gabby, no.
You're still sleeping? You promised we'd meet for breakfast.
Oh.
Are you okay? You look upset.
I'm sorry. I just had a terrible nightmare. I dreamt you were dead.
That's silly. I'm fine. Besides, you always promised you'd take care of your little sister.
Well, that was when we were kids.
It's still true, isn't it?
Yeah.
Why don't you try to get back to sleep? I'll wait outside.
Oh, hello. Aha, here are the teeth. I don't know who's been in here, but, well, need a trip to the dentist, I suppose.
My God, why have you forsaken me? In your arms, forsaken me. In your arms. That's me, hey! My God, why have you forsaken me? I want to see what's in the note, though. I never noticed that. Okay, yes, I get it. Oh boy, well, we're dreaming again, kid. I gotta tell you that. It's not one of those pretty dreams where you wake up needing to change your pants the next morning. It's those creepy dreams. Alright, sister, I'm in no mood to play right now. Wherever you might be popping out.
Thank you.
to the attic. It's an axe. And then for some reason, something gruesome happens. Alright. I'll just take this. I don't understand what's gonna happen next or why it happens. I mean, it's completely dark, but... I don't know why that happens, but what he does. I guess it's just like, back then my theory was that this is kind of like Inception, and that's his messed up way of waking up. I mean, there are plenty of other ways to wake up, kid. I mean, pinching yourself, what happened to that rule? But you could always find a totem. I think there's something chasing us when it gets dark. I don't know, because I hear footsteps eventually. Yeah, right there. Yeah, see? It's coming from behind us. I don't know exactly what it is, though. That's the thing. My, what a great strong boy you are. Rip our arms off, are we? Jesus. Whoa. Okay, that's actually, I think it was before that when like the recording stopped, and then after that I wasn't able to go any further. So right here, I played past this part before as well. Which explains why I'm just like diving head on in with that. You may be thinking like, this guy's crazy, he's just jumping into danger blindly. I was like, no, I've played this portion before. Oh god. Yikes, yeah, that's not creepy. What about all about you? Let you know that there should be like a really, really big baby somewhere around here. And you may think it's just like, oh, it's just a chubby baby. I was like, no, I mean, it's a really big baby. I don't know if it comes out at this part. I think it comes out in the next part, I believe. I think it's down here where he comes out. Well, not on the stairs, just in the next hallway. Because I think the whole cabinet thing is just like, just prepare to hide, kids, whoever's playing. Because they're going to be doing a lot of that in a bit. And there's that other doll, I don't know why. Oh! Whoa! Whoa! I saw you blink! God. Okay, I definitely don't remember this part of the game, to be honest. Yeah, I'm getting out of here. No. Me and dolls don't go together. Don't go so well together. Alright. Oh boy, I don't remember this part at all, to be honest with you. I just gotta say that I do remember a very big baby. Oh god, what are you... Oh god, I don't want whatever you have in that box. Yeah, no way. Okay, should I go in here, or am I gonna be welcome to another pleasant surprise? Alright, well, let's... Yeah, this should be where the big baby is. I think it's here where the big baby comes. I think. I hear footsteps of some kind. Yep, there we go. Big baby. it's just like, what the hell is going on? Yeah, if I was in this kind of nightmare, I wouldn't be getting up and just wandering the whole freaking place. I'd just stay in bed and wait for it all to be over. Why is the intensity of the music suddenly changing? Oh god. Yeah, I should not be looking under those tongs for any reason. Let's just go to the next one. There's gonna be like some kind of a twofer right here. I think the baby's gonna walk by right here. I think. I mean, you could hear the creepy cries from right there. Unless I have to go further. I'll just wait a little bit longer. Alright, well, I say so. Okay, I think it's this one that I have to get into. Okay, quickly now. I think it's this one that I have to go to. And then I think another baby comes by. I think there's two of them. And I kind of have to time it right, I think. No? Alright, well, I guess... Alright. I guess in this alleyway we go. Okay, but I gotta be quick about it, though. God, again with the freaking dolls. Okay, I'm not gonna... That always creeps me out. I don't know why. Okay. Alright, can we be done with this level? making me kinda nervous. Nope. Not even gonna go all the way up. Oh, yeah. Okay, it starts chasing us right here. Hi, what's up? Okay, please don't run out of breath right here. Oh boy. Alright, that was close. Oh boy. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's make like a tree and book it. So at this point right now, I am totally going in blind. I have no idea what to expect from here on out. So I'm gonna be a little more cautious, to be honest. Oh, again with the freaking... Okay, you're smiling. That's not comforting at all. Oh boy. Okay, here's another. I think this is where the two-part baby comes in. Yep, I knew it. I'm really glad I did not step out. Nope. Oh boy. I think I gotta follow this guy to actually.
Following a big baby.
Hopefully he doesn't hear me when I go in here. Not quite sure if I was supposed to follow him all the way, but we'll find out. Well, that's taken him quite a while. Maybe I should have. Yeah, that's the other baby, I believe, I think. Because I think another baby comes from the right. Or I don't know if it's... Yeah, oh wait. No, I don't know if it's going to be the same baby. If it's the same baby, then I could have actually followed him a little long. Yep, it's the same baby. trouble at all. I'm just gonna tip on out of here. I don't know what to expect. Oh, there should be another baby right here, I believe. Because I doubt he traveled that far. I hear footsteps. Oh, look at that. Second baby. I knew it. Alright. I should follow this one up. Okay. Easy does it. Easy does it. Okay, wait for this guy to pass on by. There we go. Alright, perfect. Perfect. Hopefully we will be done with these black... Oh god. Just keep walking, buddy. There is nothing to smell here except the piss in my pants. Alright, let's get on. Oh, there better not be another baby up ahead, or... What do we have? Oh boy. Alright. So from here on out, I have no idea what's going on. I have no idea what to expect. So... Yeah. Oh, it's so eerie. Alright, what's behind door number one? Oh! It's our sister, again, who's been stabbed by someone. Oh, come on, kid. Oh, and that's how he... I guess he writes all that writing on the wall, and we are here. Okay, is this gonna be a thing, kid? Someone's not happy to be here. Strange knocking on the door, screaming outside, and a woman screaming, possibly her sister. Well, let's go check it out, why not? What is the worst that can happen? I gotta say that. Oh god, I can already expect what might pop out. And yeah, I'm expecting a jump scare at one of those points, to be honest. Okay. We need a key. Obviously. My, this is all very new. Expecting a jump. Okay, any moment now there should be a jump scare in one of these cells. But the thing is, the art isn't really that horrifying to the point where I'm gonna be pissing my pants compared to other games. I mean, if something pops out and... Okay, I lied. My god, why have you forsaken me? Okay, I lied. That totally did get me. Oh, boy. Alright. So, enemy number two, I believe. Some bald guy with stitches around his head. It shall be a challenge, I believe it will be. These are the baths, actually, for the mental institution. Oh dear. Oh god, I do not want to know who's in there. Whoever's in there, I'm sorry, or whatever is happening. I hope you have a nice, relaxing bath. Hopefully, I'll go ask it for them to turn the hot water on. So, just sit tight. Oh dear. Blood. Alright, let's see if anyone's gonna pop out over here. Okay. Whoa. What? Okay, something is coming towards us, I believe. Alright. Oh boy. I kind of want to check these things out, though. Okay. There's blood right here. That's not good. any moment now. I'm just kind of expecting a visit from that one. Oh, what? What? Huh? What? Where is it? Where is this, this man in the straitjacket? I am expecting a visit from him anytime soon. I don't know when. Night Eve, Riv, and Jessup. Lie everything all. Everything is all. What? Everything is all I ever. Everything is all lie. Oh, everything is a lie. That's definitely the best mentality to think of, kid. Because all this shit really is a lie. Oh dear god, it's dark. Alright, well, I don't know if I want to keep going further or anything, but, well, I don't know if there's anything of importance. Nothing is highlighted, so I guess I'll have to tip on out of here. Alright then. Alright. More blood. Not a good sign. No one there. Good. Very, very good. Okay, any moment now. Oh, hello, straight. Oh, ah! Holy. Well, now, that was quite rude. What a bastard. All right, do I have to start from right at the beginning, or is it gonna throw me back? Oh, that's so cool. Hi, how's it going, buddy? Hey, get away from me. How about? Oh, yes. All right. Well, that's not gonna work out. Alright. Rude little bastard, isn't he? Well, maybe I have to run past him. Or maybe not. I probably just get eaten. I'm sorry to keep doing this to you, kid. I just don't know what to do. Alright. Oh boy. Get away, get away, get away, get away. Alright, that's, okay, now, how am I supposed to defeat this guy? Can I go back in my room? I can't even go back, that sucks. Alright. So this is gonna be a challenge, I believe. Arsenic capsules? Okay, let's, oh boy, oh boy, oh. Yeah, alright, I'm really, really stuck at this point. I'm not sure if there's something we need to do, or something we need to get. What was in here again? I haven't found anything. Okay, there you go again. I don't know how to get rid of you. Yeah, kid, you're not really helping me out. You're kind of a wimp right now. And you're not really doing me any favors. But I think I'm going to have to stop right now. I mean, this is kind of... it's a bit of a head-scratcher, I gotta say. Oh boy, there he is. Is he gonna come out? Yeah, he is! There we go! Quite a fast little guy, aren't you? Alright, alright. I really don't know how to get past that guy. Unless, and there's nothing here that can help me. I think I'm gonna have to backtrack my steps and find something, to be honest. But anyways, this is where I'm gonna stop, though. I'm not gonna go all the way back, and there's perhaps nothing there, so... gonna have a kind of a head scratcher of what I'm supposed to do at this point, or unless I'm supposed to stay in the shadows. Yes, I am. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. Can he see me, though? Oh, okay. Okay, and obviously... Okay. Wait, let me see if he can... Yeah, he can... Okay. I mean, obviously he can see me. I mean, he can sense me if I get, like, right in his face, but... Okay, let me try something. Let me see. Can he see me? But if I go into the darkness real quick... Oh yeah, he gets still seen. Alright, so once I'm seen, I'm gone for. Alright, so we're gonna try to sneak up on this guy. I'm gonna stop real soon, I swear. I just wanna get past this one guy. Alright, he doesn't see me just yet. Or... Well, this guy doesn't even have eyes, that's the thing. To actually walk. Jesus. Alright. Well, that's kind of dumb to me. Okay, and obviously when he's not walking. Just keep walking. Just mind your own business. Alright, so... Alright, well, I'm gonna stop nonetheless. So this guy can't hear me. Alright. Well, anyways, this is gonna be a good place to stop. Again, thank you guys again for watching. I'm probably not gonna do a walkthrough of this, to be honest with you. I don't know. I mean, seeing as how I die a lot, I don't think it'd be worthwhile. But I'm gonna post a bunch of other videos as well, or maybe I might. We'll see. I just want to get the Saints Row videos out as soon as I can and anything. But yeah, what do you guys think of that? Ugh. Thank you guys again for watching, and I'll see you around. I'll post anything I can as soon as I'm not busy. Catch you guys around, and have a good one.